Well, on Tuesday evening, Occupy Wall Street protesters were allowed back in Zuccotti Park after being evicted in the early hours of the morning. This is a general assembly. They hold these every day, but I'm told by one of the protesters this is the biggest general assembly yet down here at Occupy Wall Street in the 2 months that they have been protesting. We're here talking to people about how this eviction changes the movement, changes their mission, if it does at all, and what's next.
It made it stronger. People are more galvanized. People are getting serious. They know it's real now.
What has changed in this movement from the eviction? Has anything changed? Has it galvanized you? Has it broken you up?
Absolutely. I'd say, if anything, it strengthened our resolve. We're more powerful than ever. We have our space back, and we're gonna keep going.
It seems like every time something like this happens, we get more numbers, and it grows. So I expect that kind of growth. I mean, it hasn't even been 24 hours yet, but it seems like we always come back kind of strong and fighting.
You know, it's just a lot of paperwork we have to deal with now. You know, making sure that all the people who were arrested are released. You know, making sure that we can confiscate all the property that was essentially illegally taken from us. You know, but it isn't weakening. No, I wouldn't say that that's the case at all.